All right, good morning and happy Friday, everybody. Welcome to the new setups for Direct Strike Weekly Brawling. We basically have a free Dehaka hero. We have Unstoppable, so every kill we get, we are going to be getting non-stop more hit point bonus, which is going to be absolutely phenomenal. And the last part is sight reduction, which is so-so. I hate sight reduction, but it is what it is. I'm not going to gripe too much about it. So, without further ado, we are going to get into this match. And I have chosen to go, as you guessed it, we are going to do a double Dehaka shenanigan setup today. So, normally, I don't go right for Dehaka, but you know what? I think because we got two lizards and we got the unstoppable buff, which basically, we're going to make a lizard with 5,000 hit points. So, we're going to do it that way.
My burdens.
So we will get the double Dehaka up and running. There we go. We now got two lizards. Hey, Dehaka versus Dehaka. Ain't that cute?
I will erase the demons of the past.
And we will get the worm down. Worm down is good. Because we can do this. Oh, Dehaka versus Pikey. Alright, this is gonna get interesting. So, we might want to be thinking about Creeper Host. I don't want to do Zerglings because Zerglings will, unfortunately, just buff everybody.
We require more minerals.
We will do some Ravs. And the good thing about the double Dehakas is they both level together. So whatever you choose, they'll both go together. Which is very, very good. Alright, here we go. Worm time. Bye bye, Dehaka one. He ate me! Bad lizard.
Shozak Mako.
I was gonna say, I'm not expecting to win double versus double Dehaka. But it worked out pretty decent.
I will erase the demons of the past.
Come on, one more. Now we can do plus one range. Because right now we're not up against any armor. Unless Nova starts spawning some armor. I do want hit points. And unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to attack the focus, which is going to be kind of bad. But we will do this. We don't have an eating ability, because I was going to say I'll eat the Duskwings. But we can do bonus damage to Phoenix with the Raps. Yeah, we're gonna need our Hydras earlier than later.
We require more minerals.
This will help give us some early game anti-air coverage. We will get that, and then we're gonna push T2. I gotta save the worm. Killed much.
I will erase the demons of the past.
I
Devoured. Ah, that's a carry. Ooh, that's cool for an ooh, that's nice. Did that make the wave? That did not make the wave. Can't deal with that carrier. There goes the bunker. What is... curious what Tychus is doing.
Standing by.
They level Nakira Max. Let's start getting some mutos. We need air coverage. We ate two of them at least. He ate that one. Can I get Phoenix at least? Nope. What is Tychus doing? T3 rush? Let's get another muto. We'll get detection. Dehaka is not known for any air coverage. GG. I have absolutely no clue what Tychus did.
Please state the nature.
I will erase the demon.
Absolutely no clue. Alright. It is what it is. My allegiance. GG. Alright, it is what it is. But you know what? Because this was such a short match, we're gonna go do another one. Alright, let's see. Can I find another direct strike lobby up? Weekly Brawl, can I get in? Got in. We can go to Dehaka again. Alright. Let's try this again. I'm not just gonna post a 9-minute match. I've done it before, but you know what? We'll go 2-off. Let's see if we can get a real match this time. This time we're gonna go devour. And we can put our lizard right there.
You address me?
And what do we have? We got a Hansen Horner going T2.
You sure about that?
Abitur.
I will erase the demons of the past.
Alright, double dino power. Get the first Rabisaur down. We're up against double dinos again, too. And a Tychus.
My allegiance is yours.
And there goes the bunker already. Wow. Gassy. What is Abitur doing?
Out with it.
Shozak Maknol.
I don't know. Oh, okay, Abitur finally did something. Ah, went right for T2 Ravager. Very, very smart. Okay. I'll give the guy props on that one. Let's get weapon range. Let's spawn the worm on Tychus. Alright, Hansen Horner. With rates already, okay. Let's do another hit point regen.
You address me.
Double Dehaka just killed me because those greats are gonna be deadly. Then you get T2. Need another one. The cloaky worms are gonna be a problem, or the cloaky rates are gonna be a problem. I gotta save the worm.
We must not.
Can I get the Haka down? That should help versus Tychus. Let's get 15 damage versus armor. That'll take Ceres out pretty fast. I'm gonna get another devour. couple Hydras, so at least we have some airborne attackers. And let's get into T3. Actually, scratch T3. Let's get some swarms. Get the rights. Good, good, good. Alright. Start getting some swarms. Now that we got weapon range in these, let's actually kind of put these in a room. Did that make the wave? It did. Good deal. My swarms still up? They are. Fortunately, spawn so slow. Can I upgrade these two? Nah, we can't. Alright, with that, we need detection. That big, big. Protection's big. Your weapons. Abadors all locuses. Ooh. Interesting. He's got the better ones. One more weapons. Nope, series a little faster. The grabs will take care of the rings. Get into T3, we'll get our worms, and we'll start pumping out some... I'm gonna do creeper host. We're gonna make boom booms. Yeah, he's already got creepers. They're stacking. needs more rabs. A couple, well, one's in, oh yeah, that's gone. My big worm, my little worm. Did that help? That's gonna be a GG. Oh well. Ay. What a match. All right, I'll see you guys all at the next setup.